Show. As you know, it is now time for the entertainment news, and kicking off our news stories today, Black Panther production shuts down as actor suffers injury. Marvel Studios has reportedly paused production of the highly anticipated Black Panther sequel, Wakanda Forever, due to the injury one of its star actors, Letitia Wright, sustained on set. According to reports, Letitia Wright, who plays Shuri, King T'Challa's tech-savvy sister, got injured in late August while they were shooting a sequence involving a stunt rig on location in Boston. At the time, Marvel Studios said Wright's injuries would ultimately not impact the shooting schedule of the film. Production will now be temporarily halted from this month, with plans to resume early in 2022 to enable the lead star actor Letitia Wright, who is presently in London, to recover from her injury. While the plot of the sequel is still under wraps, there have been several speculations regarding how Letitia Wright's character is pivotal to the story's plot since the death of Chadwick Boseman, who played T'Challa, her elder brother. Black Panther Wakanda Forever is scheduled for release in November 2022 and will see actors such as Lupita Nyong'o, Danai Gurira, Daniel Kaluuya, Winston Duke, and Angela Bassett return to reprise their role.
This is your call.
So yeah. I'm supposed to be there as well, but you know, I had to be here. Wakanda Forever!
I'm still shocked after all you've done.
The second one is coming.
Lucky.
I was supposed to tell you.
When did you shoot? You saw me again.
No, we're on a break now. That's why I'm here.
When did you shoot?
Boston.
Boston. What's your role? You have NDA. You can't tell us.
I'm like T'Challa's like baby mama.
That would be mad, by the way.
Actually, as in, I'm blown. So the strength of the Black Panther has not been stripped away.
It's just
I'm
crazy.
Off-screen.
Yeah, it's just crazy. I heard about this particular situation. Even now, they still continue acting without her. Instead of just waiting that long. Definitely looking for how they will play, looking at how the story will go on.
Yeah,
because we know Chadwick Boseman is not making an appearance because it's late right now. So what I thought was she will be the next in line to take over.
Interesting. I
mean,
she's obviously
pregnant and the child is not out.
Who said? No, it's fake baby.
She's obviously a huge lead role, lead character in that. But there are other scenes now. So like in production, and this is a big Hollywood film we're talking about. Mm-hmm. They're spending 1 year to shoot this, or a year plus. So they can start off with all the other stories surrounding Daniel Kaluuya, and the rest
of them, Lupita.
They can actually build up on those stories.
She will not appear in other parts.
That's the thing. She might not. They'll have to do the scenes, and that's actually going to scatter their production schedule.
Yeah.
Because
I guess that's why they just paused everything. Yeah. Like, you know what? It's already looking dramatic and smelling. Let's just pause and resume when everybody's together.
I like how they're actually trying to be health conscious. We saw what happened. The tragic case where this other guy.
Not health conscious. What happened on set?
Yeah.
That she got injured.
That's what I'm saying. The other guy that shot someone dead, forgotten his name right now, the American actor.
Alec Baldwin.
Alec Baldwin. That's what I'm saying. So they don't want a situation where people are actually losing their lives. So they have to actually give them a break. They have to pause it because life is more important.
Yeah, plus we already have lost Chadwick already. Yeah. So she's like the next in line. Yeah. And then the next in line is now. We wait for her.
It's village people.
You don't have a choice but to wait. What if she gets better soon? Because I'm really waiting to see.
And we don't even really know what exactly is the injury, you know? We need more information on that.
It might be a stunt-related.
Yeah, it has to be stunt-related for somebody to now be on break and healing.
I'm actually worried because this is how, you know, we just found out about Chadwick Boseman's illness, just like that. I hope that she's actually okay.
Yeah.
We're looking forward to her getting back on set because we really need that Black Panther too, all of us.
We need
it.
Black girl power!
Eh?
Sorry, I forgot. I thought I was on set.
Okay. So you should not wait for all of us.
No, I thought I was on set with them. You understand? I forgot that we're on break. So watch out for me in Black Panther 2.
Okay.
Baby mama.
La la la. Screw.
Black Panther.